Dream. I brought you to Australia because you're my cousin. And I want you to better your life.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
But you have to do everything in your capacity to build up your CV.
CV?
Okay. I mean your resume.
Oh. Okay.
Australia is a beautiful country. Very colorful. But you have to do everything in your capacity to make it better for yourself.
So you said I should do everything possible to build up my resume.
Right.
So if I build up my resume, that's when I will get a job?
That's right. Australia is a beautiful country for a lot of opportunities, but you have to do everything in your capacity to build up your CV.
I want to promise you, I'll make you proud. I will do all I can, you know, to have a good resume, like you said. I promise you.
Okay. Oh, excuse me. I got a meeting.
Excuse me.
Okay. Where's my wife? Honey? Honey?
Widow. He just said I should do everything possible to build up my resume. I think I know what to do.
Dream, what are you doing in my room? How can you batch on me like that? Can't you see I'm naked?
Oh, so you think I don't know? You think my brother didn't tell me how I work in Australia? I should be adding up my CV gradually. You think I don't know?
What has your resume building got to do with me?
Okay, so maybe I will tell you. My brother told me everything. He said in Australia you have to do all you can to build up your resume. And that's exactly what I want to do. I know you will be thinking I want to sleep with you, but no, I don't want to sleep with you. You're my brother's wife. All I want to do is just because I want to add it on my CV. Just one round. Just, in fact, I won't even come. Just small like this.
Do you want to sleep with me? Don't you know I'm your brother's wife?
I said it. I knew you were going to think that. It's not about sleeping
You've
with you.
You've lost your mind. Now I know you've lost your mind.
I only want you to help me to add it on my
don't
CV.
Don't come any closer to me. Don't.
It's about my CV.
Don't come any closer to me. Don't leave me alone. Somebody help me. Help me. Leave me alone.
Just for
leave
my resume.
Help me. Help me. Somebody help me. Jim, get me. Help me.
Trim.
Oh, God.
Where did you want my wife?
Thank God you are back. God, he almost you. Raped me.
Thank God, Prince is here.
Oh my God.
Prince,
he's very evil.
You need to divorce this woman. This woman can't be in my family. You see, just what you told me, yeah? Say in Australia, you need to keep building up your resume. Remember when you told me that? I just came here politely. I said, since you're my brother's wife, I just need to add small rape to my CV. I just want, just one round. In fact, I won't even come.
Oh, you want to rape my wife to add it to your CV?
Just one round. Just to put it in the corner of my resume that at least I have read before. That's all.
Oh, you wait for me. I'm gonna add murder to my resume.
No, you don't have to.
What are you saying? Leave me, let me kill that fool. Leave me, baby, let me kill that fool. Leave me, let me kill that fool.
Hilarious video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, Dream Debo Comedy House, for more fun videos.